Now take a look at the video that we shot earlier. According to a witness, lightning hit a power pole, this power pole that you're looking at in Rogers, and knocked a couple wires to the ground. The line fell onto the grass, and the witness says it actually started burning the grass. Now when we got here, we saw there was still a little bit of smoke right where the crews are working. But for the most part, they say the rain that we just had actually helped them out a lot as they're trying to get this thing under control.